Listening to vegetables. Scientists have developed a method of listening to sounds from plants, normally inaudible to the human ear. When a leaf or stem is sliced, the plant signals distress by releasing the gas ethylene over its surface. The gas molecules are collected in a bell jar and bombarded with laser beams, which makes them vibrate. The resultant sound waves are detected with a sensitive microphone. The scientists have discovered that the longer a plant is subjected to stress, the louder the signal. One surprisingly result came from an apparently healthy cucumber that was virtually shouting in agony. A closer study showed it had developed a harmful fungus. Listening to plants in this way could be of great benefit to farmers in detecting pests and disease, and as an aid to efficient storing and transporting. Apples, for instance, give off high levels of ethylene, increasing with ripeness and causing neighboring fruit to rot. Invisible differences of ripeness could be detected acoustically, enabling fruit to be separated so as to prolong its freshness.